age of 4, I was adopted by a 64-year-old woman who had a fourth-grade education. She was a widow. We used to recycle newspapers to pick and play for my piano lessons. My mother gave me up. My father was never there. He did one thing for me. He got me a haircut. I was sick. I never saw him again. My sister was in prison for over 13 years with drugs. Made a lot of mistakes. I had a child when I was 17 years old. And I had to make a promise, even though it didn't start the right way. I knew I had to be there and not make the same mistake as my father.